Marvin Vettori, Rafael Fiziev, and Kamaru Usman are definitely going to win.